Hello everyone, I am Pallavi Mandle. I am associated with this college since 2004. This college is a place where I have explored since my joining. I have explored different folds of students with different group of team members as a faculty. Right from the beginning, I have explored various subjects like architecture, graphics, building construction and technology, explored material with different scientific manner, how material has an influence with the drawings. So I, right from then I have joined masters for urban and regional planning. More depth I have addressed with exploring materials with the different urban scenario. So I believe that all different aspects of generating drawings, basically as an architect we address and express drawings. So addressing drawings and addressing a philosophy of design with different fields associated with the design, that I tried after my master's, like ecological design, ecology as a aspects of design, economics as a factor of design, influencing the decision making of a program itself. So how architecture program conceives the in a urban setup, that also I defined with various subjects like design seminar, then architecture urban design studio, then even in a contextual studio also, where we have studied Udwada, a place which has given existence of very defined community pattern. So all resources which that community address, how those resources are actually studied in architecture, that's what we have tried in Udwada. Even for urban design studio, with my team members, faculty team members, I have incorporated my inclination towards how inner city develops and what are the issues that inner city faces in a changing pattern. That I always feel that this college has lot to offer, that there is a positive synergy amongst the team of faculty members and students, with the link between students and faculty to generate a positive synergy at workplace. Thank you.